Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done.
That's easy to go back.
And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
What's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Andreas.
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. You can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realms here.
You know me, boy. I need my loot.
Not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't, but he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. From your wings.
Lord.
scroll up now.
Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated?
Ooh, what a shot.
Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. That's, Rifa! Oh, the most important range. Last. No, one D is valor, one life. It's this mask he found and the magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus.
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay?
Huh?
locked when the gate is up. Sigil arrows don't work on that.
Now we
need more than one sigil.
Mason, so far. There we go. Yeah.
Another! To the left! Gotta stop it. This is all my fault. I see a noxious pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Sherman. Oh, sorry.
Here it comes!
Hmm. that one down. Empty. So it's this way, huh? So no, I'm going the other way. No way, it's nothing this way. So it's just that way.
Doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know. Wait, he's right here. Okay, okay. It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just wanna...
No, I'm big boy. I'm a big boy. That's something so big.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? And what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? Traveler. I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Ah!
Thank you.
So,
what is this?
If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
Early, bro.
You're ducking the question. My arrow is sticking to the wood up there.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hey, watch out.
Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Try not to kill the beast.
Way forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
I wanna verify something. So hold you. This one.
Sort of making it up as I go.
But
you're not
break.
Talking about Vaughn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Does it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
My boy.
Okay, I'll distract Gon. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Right. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Oh, where's that one?
We need to get up to that ledge up there. How?
There's always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
reason, Atreus.
Delish.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
What's my loot? I'm sorry, Poppy.
Just go home now.
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door.
Maybe
we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. That should do it.
That was my idea.
Come on, gate's open. Let's go before it unfreezes.
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norn? I thought you didn't believe in that.
I do not. Oh, what the heck? Oh. Here we go, Kaka.
Yes. Now we fight.
Here we go again. Attack them! Use your spear! You gotta have weak points! Gotta find him. Come on.
I don't remember what Rick Rickard means.
Well, guess he came this way. Find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
Oh, it can make Garm Fenrir. I'm not trying to.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms.
I saw it too, in Jotunheim.
You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. Ooh. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
It's why
not ours. Not like that.
Garn is whining. Oh, look at his face.
You're okay. Sorry I hurt you.
It's Fenrir's face.
It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? Boy.
It is Fenrir.
I missed you too.
So
you
cute.
Know work.
Cute puppy.
We did it.
So you did it.
this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. I promise. You're not someone trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom?
He's so cute.
See what I can do when you trust me?
We should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Norse told you Heimdall was going to try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer?
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Great, it's open. Maybe we can use the signals to breathe the gear up there.
There's one there. Oops.
Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Whoa, big bird.
Look here.
Hey, there was a big bird that way.
Mm. Mystic Gateway got buried.
I haven't.
What's wrong?
Chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. Journey together. The grown to a warrior worthy of her namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. Right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. You better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
This guy is where I live it. Thank you for watching.